Colon is a very important organ in the digestive system, also called the large intestine. Its job is to take the water, salt, vitamins, and nutrients out of food that cannot be digested, break down food that was not digested in the small intestine, and remove solid waste from the body. Many have found that performing a colon cleanse is an easy preventative to avoid colon problems in the future. In this video, you are going to learn 10 home remedies for natural colon cleansing. Before starting any colon cleansing treatment, ask your doctor for instructions, especially if you are taking any medications or suffering from any health condition. Number 1. Water. Water controls calories, keeps your skin healthy, energizes your muscles, and improves kidney function. The best thing you can do for colon cleansing is drink a lot of water. It is important to drink at least 10 to 12 glasses of water a day. This will help your body flush out the harmful toxins and waste in a natural way. Drinking a lot of water will also help the natural peristaltic action, helping the food move through the digestive system. Also eat plenty of water-content fruits and vegetables. Number 2. Juices and smoothies. Juices and smoothies are best for colon cleansing. For colon cleansing, it is important to keep away from processed and cooked foods for 1 or 2 days. Instead of eating solid foods, drink fresh fruit or vegetable juice few times a day. You can try apple juice, lemon juice, and any vegetable juices or smoothies. Number 3. Lemon. Lemons are good for the digestive system because they have antioxidant properties and are full of vitamin C. For this reason, lemon water is great for colon cleansing. Mix the juice of 1 lemon, 1 teaspoon of honey and a pinch of sea salt with warm water and drink on an empty stomach in the morning. This will give you more energy, better bowel movement and better skin condition. Number 4. High fiber foods. Fiber is an essential nutrient present in whole, healthy plant foods like fruits, vegetables, grains, nuts and seeds. Eating foods that are full of fiber will help cleanse the colon. Fiber will keep the stool soft and help bowel movement, which helps the body force out waste products. You can add a lot of fiber to your diet by eating fresh fruits like raspberries, pears, and apples, and fresh vegetables like artichokes, peas, and broccoli. There is also a lot of fiber in whole grains, nuts, beans, and seeds. Are you enjoying the video? Then give it a like and share with your friends to help the channel. Number 5. Yogurt. Eating fresh yogurt all the time is a good way to keep the colon healthy. Because it contains probiotics, which can bring good bacteria into the gut and help digestion. Look for ones that say live and active cultures on the label. Always choose low fat or fat free one. You can also easily make fresh yogurt at home. Number 6. Apple cider vinegar. Apple cider vinegar is loaded with antibiotic and antioxidant properties that help with both cleansing and maintaining a healthy colon. It also supports the digestive system and colon in eliminating toxins and making it easier to maintain a healthy weight. It has tons of other benefits such as preventing diabetes, lowering blood pressure, and lowering bad cholesterol. Mix 1 tablespoon of raw unfiltered apple cider vinegar and 1 tablespoon of honey in a glass of water and drink it once daily. Number 7. Chia seeds and flax seeds. Both of these seeds are superfoods that are high in fiber. They also contain omega-3 fatty acids and antioxidants that reduce inflammation in the colon. Adding both of these seeds to your diet is a great way to cleanse your colon. You can add a teaspoon of the seeds in water and drink the mixture. Make a pudding or sprinkle them over salads. Number 8. Ginger. Ginger contains bioactive compounds that have anti-inflammatory and antioxidant benefits. Ginger is an excellent herb that aids in the removal of toxins and waste from the colon and body. It also helps digestion, treats bloating, and promotes colon health. You can add ginger to your juices, salads, or make a ginger tea. Number 9. Aloe Vera. Aloe Vera is a wonderful plant that is known to assist in cleansing the colon. Aloe Vera gel can also treat other problems like headaches, skin infection, diarrhea, gastric pain, and constipation. Add the juice of one lemon to fresh aloe vera gel and put the mixture in the blender to make a few ounces of smooth juice. Drink it few times a day for a few days. Number 10. Fasting. Not eating anything is a method of colon cleansing. It helps the kidneys and liver eliminate harmful toxins from the body. Drinking lemon water, fresh vegetable juices, or fruit juices while fasting can help. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. For more health tips and healthy recipes, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon.